The Marine Police and the Air Wing unit rescued 16 people yesterday from three different sinking islands on L. Kyoga in Kayunga and Nake Songola districts. A police helicopter was dispatched to locate the 16 people who were also trapped on the three tiny islands that were sinking because of the rising water levels and strong winds. We also learned of the families that were trapped at three tiny islands between the districts of Kayunga and Nake Songola. Our helicopter was flown to these three islands rescuing all the 16 people trapped on these islands with a possibility of sinking as the water levels kept rising and the winds blowing severely. Police spokesperson Emily and Kama said in a statement. Kama said police also rescued five other people whose boat had capsized on Wednesday evening after being swept away by strong winds on River Sizibwa. We want to send a message warning those that reside or work in waterlogged areas to take extra care as the rains fall. All must report possible incidents of drowning in case it happens to the area commander for quick intervention, Kama said. Police has been able to rescue five people alive who had been washed away by heavy rains as well as recover five bodies in Jinja, Bweyogiri and Kawanda over the last 1 week.